see the top new features of Android and Nougat. Google recently announced the name of Android 7 as Nougat. The suite name will be the name of next Android version. The beta developer version is available since month. We are using the final beta version of the device on our next access. Today we will show you top new features of Android Nougat. One of the new features is mini notification center. As you can see, now the notification center doesn't open in the full screen initially. When you slightly pull, it shows toggle buttons like Wi-Fi, mobile data, battery, do not disturb and torch. You can also expand it fully to show all features. Another feature is when the mobile data is off, you will see a X mark above the coverage. Another major change is in the setting option. Setting has been revamped. Initially it shows you suggestion to add email accounts, use your voice. You can slide to access all settings from anywhere. Data usage by default shows the Wi-Fi usage data as well. Battery usage is slightly better. In the beta version, the company is not named the Nougat. We will see the Nougat name in the final version soon. Another new option is you can now select various types of settings for the widgets. Like when you long press, you can add widget. When you want to add the setting widget, you will get multiple options like accessibility, app, battery, notification data. If I select the data usage, then the set data usage widget will come on the home screen. When I click the data usage, I will go to the data usage screen. So it is a nice addition by Google. So these are the top new features of Android and Nougat. The final version will be released for next devices in October. We can expect the update for flagship devices from the manufacturers in 2017. So this was our top features of Android 7 and hit the like button if you like the video. Then thanks for watching.